Students ask why they have to call you by your last name. Come on, Johnny, you're on task. Sir, why do I have to call you Mr. Thomas, but you get to call me Johnny? Because I'm the teacher and you're the student, it's a sign of respect. And why aren't you respecting me by calling me by my last name? All right then, Johnny, is that what you want? Yes. All right then, Mr. Weasel, get back on task. Better?
It's Weasel.